Oh, here you are. Hello, children. Today we are going to talk about the alphabet, the capital letter and the small letter. And we are going to mix things up and select the right one for the right one. So let's get started. A. Yes, that's the small letter for A. B. Yes, that's the small one for B. That's for C. Like that's for D. And that's for E. That's for the letter F. And that's for the letter G. And now you guys can practice it at home by yourself. So enjoy doing it.